So this is what I make an ice paste line looks like. It was normally 200 metres long. That was about 140 hydraulic chocks was in the cold face. When you worked them one this height, all the wood could run up and down. But when it was only this height, you had to crawl on your hands and knees. It wasn't very comfortable. So what used to happen was this machine would take its cut of coal, which is the width of that disc, which is about 3 feet.
Is that actual coal?
No, that's just painted, that's it. It's all my simulation, you see. And there'd be six men for the machine as it's cut.